Hey guys, what's going on? Just wanted to give you my thoughts on Reed Shepard declaring for the NBA draft. He just announced us to Twitter this morning and said he's in the draft and also signed free agent. My initial thoughts are I'm just very disappointed that he was only a freshman last season, just about coming in from high school. And when he came to Kentucky, he did such a good job coming into playing the summer games and before the regular season exhibition games were starting. He had so many great games of his career. Reed Shepard scored 12 points in the opening regular season game against New Mexico State. He also dropped a career-high 25 points against Stonehill and dropped 21 against Miami. He also put a career-high 32 points against Mississippi State, and he also scored 27 points on the road against Tennessee. And then he tied his career-high points, which was, I believe, Auburn. I don't know. We don't know yet. But that was from the start because there's something that Reed Shepard had to do. And that is exactly what I was recently talking about. And this is the news just broke. And then he had so many good games in his college career. He did enter the NBA draft combine. He had a good scrimmage before the draft starts. It starts small. I'll do a couple more of those really soon. And by the way, there's a lot of stuff going on. We've been losing a lot of point guards. We lost a lot. All five stars are gone, including Bradshaw, who was entered the transfer portal. We have Lamont Butler coming in as a transfer with the possibility of losing all three of our guards last season with Wander, Dillingham, and Shepard. We usually have three more point guards to become NBA stars for next year to 2025. And because of him, he's a great three-point shooter. He was a great three-point shooter at the three-point contest on Big Blue Mavs about a season ago, which was that he was the best player. He was only a freshman, but now he's leaving. He couldn't return, not to come back. He decided to go pro. But the footage I've seen, I did go to the Illinois State game to watch him play. Yeah, he had a couple of steals against Illinois State, which Antonio Reeves had to play against his former team. And that's what happened. Officially, my thoughts are over for this video. The next one's going to be out tonight. So that's the Reed Shepard declaring for the NBA draft video. I'll see you in the next... You can listen to me in the next video. So, peace out. One's out.